white creatures to your hand. Draw a bunch to use Martyr. Okay. It might be Robopod, it might be Stasis. I'm kind of leaning towards Stasis. Looks like Kingpin Tezzeret, though, is in the lead here. Alright, well, thank you guys for voting. 26 votes, that's very generous. I actually don't know how many people are here tonight, but I'm going to say that's generous. Thank you for voting, guys. It looks like we're going to play some more Tezzeret tonight. So, Kingpin Tezzeret it is. We actually prized in both of our leagues. That's always nice. That's a good feeling. We did better with the Tezzeret deck, though. Although it wasn't in the competitive league, it was in the friendly. So I think it's time we took this guy to the competitive league. We just need to make a couple alterations to the sideboard, right? Is what we were saying. Oh no, we needed to add some, somehow we need to add some, we need to put in some ghost quarters. Excuse me, that's the other thing we need to do. So let's go ahead and do that. So let's cut, I don't know, a Dark Slick. Maybe we should cut an Island and a Swamp, maybe? Is that greedy? It's pretty greedy. Pretty greedy. Let me take a look at this. Oh man, Blade Splicer. And copters? Alright, I'm listening. Looks interesting for sure. Alright. Let's jam. See if the collective brutalities are where it's at. We didn't have them last time. Let's do a competitive this time with it. Yeah, 3-2 finish in the competitive league is fine with blue white red. That's not awful. It always feels good when you don't have to pay for the event, or excuse me, when you pay in play points. Yeah, this is really Kingpin, Inventor's Fair. Those are all new cards. Okay, so you're kind of wrapping into it. Another deck that I actually started brewing for Madcap Experiment, I guess that's what you guys are all on about right now. Madcap Experiment, there actually already was a deck that was kind of trying to do that, cheat out a really powerful artifact. It was called Shape Anew. So there was actually already a deck trying to do this. Let me see if I can find it. If I started building it, I think I just made a note of it on my phone because I thought it. Yeah, so Shape Anew, Madcap Experiment, Mom and Pop Thopter Shop, Empyrean, maybe Platinum. Blood Moon, perhaps. And that deck usually was built as a Blood Moon variant, or a Blue Moon variant, the Shape Anew deck. Darkset says you need an artifact out. Well, that's pretty easy. You can do it with Pyrrhon and Pia and Kirin Alar. You can do it with Thopter Engineer. Yep, Thopter Engineer does it. Mom and Pop Thopter Shop does it, and then you can shape anew. And then you're not worrying about killing yourself with the Madcap. The problem with Madcap without something like Intervention Pact or some sort of way to divert or reduce the damage you're taking from the experiment, honestly, I'd rather just run Shape Anew. Go for a Hasty Colossus. You do realize you die to the Madcap if you don't hit the card, right? I feel like everybody, we're all missing that point here, is Madcap. Unless you're running something like Intervention Pact, you die to the experiment. You have a chance to die to the experiment. I shouldn't say you do die naturally, but there's a pretty good chance. So we'll see if this Ghost Quarter is worth it. I would keep this. Right, if you run like 2 to 3 fatties, you reduce the chance. Oh, there's Kingpin. You reduce your chances to just get killed by your own spell. So let's go Swamp Inquisition. And a bunch of lands. All right, let's do this. Another Ghost Quarter. That's both of them. So conscious of this foundry scries. It's got to be Lingering Souls in my opponent's deck, right? Sin Collector. Doesn't quite hit here. Kind of misses the mark. I guess he's an evolution deck. Just judging from seeing Path, Sin Collector, Elish, I'm guessing this is evolution. Can't really think of another deck it could be. You guys all think this is also an evolution deck? So we're gonna scry one. I actually don't mind Crane. Although I'm probably just slamming Tezzy next turn. Doesn't really matter if I attack or not here, I don't think. So he's evolving into like a Thragtusk. Oh, Sigarda. All right. I mean, that does mean I probably want to go with Crane instead. No. He's definitely evolution. Or even cast the spell. Just seeing a handful of Elishnorn and then him casting that Sin Collector kind of gave it away. Why don't we crane, see what we find? Found a dark steel. Okay. So it's gonna scry with the contraband. Gonna bottom that. Go. You know what's scary is he's only three land drops away from that Elishnorn. His hand is Elishnorn and one unknown. He's got a red splash. Interesting. Do we want to bridge him here? Like, I could go Tezzer at the Seeker Bridge. I probably want to go Seeker Bridge. Hunt Mesta. Okay. Or we can just draw the Ensnaring Bridge. Let's bottom that. Okay, so we can go quarter signet, seeker sword, right? Quarter signet seeker. Just thought seizing that Elishnorn feels really good. Why don't we leave this on top? And I'll still play Seeker, but I won't shuffle. So I think we do want to take the Elishnorn, because that could end our Thopter plans. Now, how many times have we scryed off this Contraband? It's been several, right? It's been quite a few. Alright, so we're going to draw that Thoughtseize. I mean, he does flip the Ravager, but I don't think that's a huge deal. So we're going to go Thoughtseize. Going to take the Elishnorn. I mean, the Pontiff sucks, too. Certainly the Pontiff means... but anyway. Going to go ahead and grab a Thopter Sword. So we're just missing Sword. Contraband's gonna scry for us. Bottom. Now, if I play Tezzeret, we would flip the Ravager back, which I don't think we want to do, because then we lose Seeker. But maybe we just want to Bolas now. I think he's gonna Canopy. Well, I mean, I took his Elishnorn, so there's no reason for him to keep that Canopy. I'm sure the curve of his deck is much lower than another voice. Okay. Let's start the Thopter train. Now, what are we going to scry to off this Kingpin? Like, what am I looking for? Am I looking for Damnation? Damnation's not even that great because of the voices. Like, what are we looking to scry to, guys, with these? Bottom. Well, actually, maybe I was supposed to take the Thoughtseize because I could take away his